Alright, so here we are. It's the first round. Second matchup for Mint Gaming. UT4, 1 vs 1. Rock versus the Hack. Now, you will notice that Rock uses the goo quite a bit. I call him the Goo Master when I'm playing him. Because he certainly is. He's good with this thing. You get hit, it's like 200 damage straight up. So Hack's gonna have to be careful. Make sure he doesn't get gooed in the face. Or it could be game over. Mind you, Hack is a very good shot. Very versatile player. Oh, and he's copped one to the face. I told ya. This guy. The Hack running away there. Rock's gonna want to get his health and his armor back up. Otherwise things could get a bit messy for him. Alright, looks like Rock's got the shield belt. Rocking out the old belt. Hack's gonna want to get that medium armor. Oh, he's missed it. He's missed it. That's unfortunate. Ooh, quite a few shots in there. The old shock rifle. Ooh, Hack's gotten away with it there. Very well done. He picked up the health. Looking much better. It's 1-0 to Rock. Slightly in Rock's direction at the moment. Still got more armor and health. And he's got the shield belt. Second time in a row for Rock. That can mean the match as well. If someone's dominating that shield belt, certainly can save your ass. Oh, nice combo there from Rock. Yeah, you would have noticed that Hack got hit with the combo, but so did Rock, and Rock outlasted it since he picked up the belt. Still going. Rocking out 75 health, 100 armor. Well played by Rock. Shield belt's coming up in 10 seconds. Oh, it goes to Rock again! Third time. Unlucky there, Hack. He's gonna not want to go that way, not run over the goo. Foul stuff it is. Extremely high damage. About as much as a shot combo, from what I've seen. Pretty even at the moment. Slightly tilted in Rock's direction too. Rock getting himself out of there. Didn't want to get himself stuck into that tunnel. He'd have been taken out. He knew the Hack had it. Well done there from Hack, that's his first pickup there with the shield belt. Rock's gonna want to pick himself up some health and he's gone, he's been taken out. Unfortunate, but great for Hack. One kill against two. Oh, he's done a brilliant job there, taking him out with the rocket, making it square now. Both players are even. Rock's probably going to want to push a little bit. Get another kill, but he's low on health. He's got a retreat. Both players charging for the shield, but I'm not even sure who picked it up. But Rock got taken out, so it's now slightly in Pack's direction. He's possibly going to go for that. The armor now, which he's done. Or did Rock? Rock picked it up. There we go, Rock's on 100 armor. Retreating a little bit, get some health back. Oh, and he's taken out by a brilliant combo. Fantastic work, Rock. It's dead even again now, 3-all. Let's see if they pick up the pace a little bit here. Looks like they're both going for it again. Oh, and Rock got it. He's the goo master with his goo. Oh, he got hit 2 rockets to the face. He's on low health. He's going to want to retreat, get his health, restore himself a bit there. Bit of armor, never goes astray. It's always good to replenish as quickly as possible. Regenerate yourself for the next fight. Shield belt goes to the Hack. It's the second for Hack, I think, this game. Direct hit, well done. He's gonna not want to get hit by that, and he's dodged it. Fantastic job. 4-all, dead square again. This is a good matchup. Absolutely fantastic. It's always good to see even match players playing against each other. See who can dominate this last 2 minutes, or whether both players are just going to play it pretty safe. Let's see what happens. The Rock with his goo out again. Oh, it's a beautiful flat. Nice hit there. Pack on the retreat. Regathering himself a bit. Let's see who can get this last kill. I'm guessing there'll only be 1 or 2 kills. Oh, and he's gone. He's taken out. Rock's done a brilliant job there. Just enough action to see to get the kill. 1 minute. Shield block goes to Hack. Try and get himself out of there as quickly as possible. He gets stuck in that tunnel. It's very tight. Not very good for gunfights for the person stuck in there. 30 seconds left. Oh, 1 health. He's just gotten away from that, the Hack. Good work to retreat and get his health back. Now it's still 5-4 in Rock's direction. Hack's going to want to push this. Oh, and he's just missed that rocket. Oh, and he's missed his sniper shot. Oh, it goes to Rock. Fantastic game. Beautiful watch. That was just, that was fun. Well done, guys. So here we are, round two of the second match. UT4 1 vs 1 for Mint Gaming. Rock versus the Hack. Yeah, Goo Master's got his Goo Gun. It's usually his preference, especially at the start of a match. He's usually got it out, wanting to get some high damage first up. Like I said in the first round, it does about as much damage as a shock combo. Extremely high damage, at about 200. Meaning you can wipe out with armor plus health, unless you have the shield belt. Trying before to get a small bit of goo on him so he could track it for longer one. It's a general idea with the goo gun. You hold down the alt fire, drop it on the ground close to where they are. Do main fire, hit them, and it tracks them. And here we are, first kill goes to Rock, 1-0. This is going to be a close matchup, judging by the first round. Should be fantastic watch. Getting the shock rifle. Looks like the Hack's picked up the shield belt. First one to pick it up this round. Learning from the last round, possibly. Or he just knows this map a little better. Ooh, a nice sniper shot there. There we go, he's ticked him for 130 damage between those two. Looks like the Hack's on his chase. Rock heading back, probably wants to get the shield belt. Hack wants to be a little careful though, he's got the belt and he's running away with it. But he's on low health. Didn't really pay off this time. Maybe next time. Alright, the Rock looking lucky there. 100 even, health and armor. Picking up the sniper. Oh, and the Hack's taken down by the machine gun. It's rare that you see that in a tournament in this game. Although it does do quite do good damage. Same thing with the Goo Gun. This guy loves it. Absolutely loves it. You can see why. It does high damage. Now the Hack. His first kill. First kill of the match. Rock still rocking out the shield belt, still at 150 armor. Oh, that was a close goo shot, that one. If that hit him, that would have taken him out. But he's a good dodger, this guy. The Hack is fantastic at dodging shots. Coming up, okay, he's dominating the shield belt this game. Third time now. If third time for Hack, yeah. Some extra health, a bit of sniper ammo. Trying to dominate the side now too. stunts are actually fantastic. Now, even though he took the combo, he's still looking healthy there. 98 health, 50 armor. Get a bit low there, he's gonna have to be careful and back away. Get some health, hopefully. The hack's onto him. The hack's chasing him. Oh, nice shot. Beautiful execution there from the hack. Just looking for that last sniper shot. Just a little extra damage. Hack's increased health. Nice dive in there. Staying in the high ground. Position well. Ooh, Rock getting some nice combat up there. Very close indeed. Okay, the Goo Master's loading one up. He's gonna hope for a mid to close range position. Going off some of the alleyways, trying to block entrances. There we go, the hack dominating the shield belt still, doing a fantastic job. Rock being careful not to step on his own goo. Doing a great job. Oh, the Rock taking a bit of damage there. It was down to 30. Now it's 60. Yeah, it picks up a bit more health. Shield belt's up in 10 seconds. Looks like the hack's gonna dominate it again. Doing great damage to look after that shield belt. Well, it won it for Rock last game, and it could win it for Hack this game, the shield belt. This has been a fantastic matchup. Brilliant to watch. Oh, he nearly copped one there. Just escaped the goo. It's one thing against the Goo Master is not to get hit in the face. You will go down quick. Oh, and he's taking a big one. Oh, and he got hit by a flak. Fantastic comeback from the hack. Brilliantly executed. The hack keeping his higher ground, playing it safe. Fantastic movement from hack. Turn on X-ray, and we'll see what's happening. Hack getting the armor. Rock getting the shield belt. It's the second one that Rock is getting. There's a minute 30 left to go. 5 kills to Hack, 2 to Rock. Was very much depicting how close the match crowds are. He's very much leaning in Hack's direction at the same time. He's gonna want to finish this off, play it safe, finish it off, make it through to the third round. He knows he's got it. Safe at the moment. Oh, he's missed out on the shield belt. He jumped in at the same time that he's got the shield belt. 30 seconds left. That's not a good idea there. But he's still ahead by 2 kills. 24 seconds to go. A hack will win the round. Go through the third round. Oh, and he's got another one, just to be sure. 3 for 6. Great game, guys. Brilliant watch. Fantastic. Can't wait for the last round. Here we are with round 3 of the second match. 1v1 UT4 for mid gaming. The Rock versus the Hack. Here we are, the Goo Man himself. He's got his Goo Gun out first thing again. Oh, he's got first blood. Fantastic. Picks up the sniper in the flak. The extra health. This is going to be a fantastic matchup. The first two rounds were great to watch. Very closely matched these two guys are. And Rock's at 45 health. He's going to want to be careful. Keep up his armor a little bit. Just scoping out the place there with his shock rifle. X-ray, first person. Oh no, and he's taking himself out. 0-0 at 8:40 minutes. Oh, that was classic. Low health, he dropped and took himself out. That was quite a close shot, that Goo one. He's very good with this gun. Great to watch. It's almost like watching a breast move around in the palm of his hand. Could be why he uses it, I'm not sure. Whoa, that was close! Fantastic. Nice combo there from the Hack. Oh, nice shot there. Wonderfully executed from the Hack himself. Now this is the third round, so this whoever wins this match wins. Whoever wins this round wins the match. Nice kill there. Now in each of these rounds where needed, the grenade launcher has been replaced with the Goo Gun, since this is a preference for Rock. And obviously Hack's decided that yes, that's fine. Why not? Such a beautiful gun. Very much underused. Here we go, he's picked up the armor for himself, the Rock. Shield belt. He's up right now, and the Hack's got it. Oh, the hunt is on, the Hack is chasing with the flak. He's missed just too many shots. The Rock making it up to the armor, but he takes a flak. Wasn't worth it then. Not really. Got as much as he gained and lost a little extra. Oh, the Hack with a nice shot there. Hack retreating, getting some health. Shield belt goes to Rock. Unfortunately, Hack had to move away from the shield belt to get his health that time. The Rock is on low health, so it's still quite matched. Oh, the Goo Master Goot himself. It's dead even again. There we go. Some classic stuff happening in this game. He dropped to the floor before, took himself out. Now he's Gooed himself. He's probably feeling a little bit silly. But all adds to the fun and laughter. Oh, a nice little combo there from Hack. It did actually hit a little bit. So we got 4.5 minutes to go in the match. He's waiting for the shield down here. He's picked it up, the rock. Still dead even at zero all. Be interesting to see if he picks up the next kill. Oh, nice shot from the Hack. He's got the first one. 1-0. Could possibly be 2-1 to Rock. Never mind. 0-1 to the Hack. Oh, that was a beautiful set of rockets there. As some would say. Ooh, Rock just needs one more hit. The Hack's low on one health. Needs to pick some up. Oh, and there was none to pick up, and he's gone. And the Rock gets it. Like the Rock wants to, he's got it, the Rock's got this one. Alright, it's one even, a little more armor for Rock here. At 150, the Hack on 50. The Rock's dominating the army here, making sure the Hack doesn't get any. Hack can hear that he's got his goo out, he's gonna want to keep his distance a little bit. Doing a good dodge there to get away from that goo. Good escape there from the Hack. Backing away safely. And the Rock yet again dominating the shield belt. It's one even, 30 seconds to go. Can we see another kill? We could go into overtime. I think we will. overtime now. Alright, 2 minutes for each overtime. It's 2-1 to the hack. Let's see what happens. He got the kill a little bit too late there. About a second over. A bit unfortunate. Rock's gonna wanna get this kill here and make it even again. Can he do it? Still a minute 20 on the clock. Plenty of time to get the kill. Rock on low health here. Sitting on 26. The hack possibly a little bit tense. Both players possibly a little bit tense.
1 minute remains.
1 minute. Rock is one kill behind in overtime. Can he catch up to hack? Oh, the Rock chasing him down. He wants to get this one.
30 seconds.
The hack could play safe here. Could, but he doesn't want to. He wants the extra kill. Oh, the Rock close range flak. Oh, and he's taking him out. It's too even. Too all. Oh, nice one there from hack. Looks like they're going into overtime again. The Rock dominating the armor again. Nearly lost as much as he gained though. Copping a shot combo from the hack. Hack staying diligent. Tracking Rock's motion. Let's get some good hits in here. Hopefully get the third kill. The goo master has got his goo out. Hack's gonna have to be careful here. And the hack's got this one. He's got the belt. It's too even, 35 seconds to go. Oh, and the hack has got him. 3-2. The hack's probably going to want to play it safe here. Just make sure he's got this extra kill. Just back away and play safe. Oh, nice combo there from Rock. He's one health. Hack's on one health. He's going to want to back away. Keep his score. What's going to happen? Oh, he gets hit! He gets hit with the ult fire. Oh my god. What a match. It's 3-3. The hack seems to be charging at times when maybe he shouldn't be. Could keep his score. Fantastic watch though. This is great. All close range of the flak there. Rock backing away safely, getting his health. Gonna want to get some extra armor. The hack currently with no armor, but he's got 100 now. Rock needed some extra weapons here. looks like he's just got the shot. Gets away safely. Got the sniper. Bit of health. Here we go, the fight for the belt. Might not be worth it for Hack. Not really. He's down to 11 health. The Rock, sorry. Wasn't really worth it for him.
30 seconds left.
Go, we're gonna go into overtime
three,
again.
Two, one.
And there we are. 3 even. I think it's the third overtime now in this match. Fantastic watch. It'll be interesting to see who comes out on top here. This is the third round, so this is it. The winner takes it. Oh, and he takes the rocket in the second one. Oh, the Rock getting nailed by rockets here. Can the Hack finish it off? 4 health. Ooh, he's low. The Hack running in for the armor. Beautifully done. He's got the shield belt. Got Rock down to 4 health. That was a good run. Got a minute 10 left. 15. Intensity of these guys, the way they're moving, darting in, firing shots, checking all their corners. The game has stepped up, it's intensified. Oh, he cops a little bit of damage there from the rocket. Who will come out on top? Goo Master.
Seconds left.
Or the player of flexibility for Hack. Or versatility, I should say. He's a very versatile player for Hack.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
Rock taking a bit of damage there. Was it worth it? I don't know. Oh, close range black fight. Who will take it? Oh, the Hack runs away. The extra health. They're both very well. Oh, and a beautiful shot from Rock. Fantastic. Awesome tracking there from the Rock. So now 4-3 in Rock's direction. If he can play it safe, then he's won this match. We're at about the fourth overtime now. The Rock taking a bit of damage there.
1 minute remains.
Picking up some health. Got his goo gun out. He's ready for hopefully another kill. Just to make sure. The Rock on the. Oops, sorry. The Hack on the chase. He wants to get this kill. He needs it. He's desperate for it. Gonna have to chase.
30 seconds left.
Gonna have to be an all-in from the Hack here to make it even. It's now 4-3 in Rock's direction. Oh, and he's taking him out again. 5-3 to Rock. Jeez, the Hack's gonna have to really push and get a couple more here to win this match.
10, 9,
looks
eight,
like it's going in Rock's direction.
Five, four, three,
And Rock has taken it 5-3 on about the fourth overtime of the last match. The last round. That was awesome. Good watch. Well done, Rock. So that means that Rock now will make it through to the semi-finals. The UT4 1v1 for Mint Gaming, week 1.